folks at home, parents, this is our symphonic orchestra. We have two fantastic pieces for you. This has been such a strange year, which you at home, that you know, your students know. This is the first day that all of this class has been able to get together and play. This has been three separate groups. This has been a group of folks that have only come on Mondays and Tuesdays, a group of folks that have only come on Wednesdays and Thursdays, everyone else Zoom, and then a whole group of people who have not played as a full orchestra and ensemble at all this year. We've had a great rehearsal, and now we're ready to perform some fantastic pieces for you. We're going to start with a beautiful piece called Rainbow's End that has a very just nostalgic, beautiful melody, very flowy piece. We've been talking about how it kind of sounds like The Hobbit, or kind of sounds like a travel, or kind of like an Irish folk song or blessing song. It's just a beautiful piece called Rainbow's End. For this group is called Storm the Gates. The name suggests the type of sound you're going to hear. Very exciting, very full, very intense kind of piece. These kids have worked really hard. I do want to thank one person that has been very helpful this year. I have a student teacher, Mr. Leon. He's in the back playing with the cellos today. He's been here since January helping us out. We're really, really thankful for his work. We're also really thankful for the students and all the work that they've put in. Been a lot that they've done at home, a lot that they've done at school. They've overcome so much, and and we're just really proud of the music that they're making today. So we hope that whether you're watching this in the morning, the afternoon, or the evening, we're hoping that you're enjoying your time for this concert. So thank you very much.